Hello and good evening and welcome to another edition of Jazz Arts Live from Crown. I am O.C. Davis, Artistic Director here at Jazz Arts Charlotte, and we welcome you. Thank you for being here. Before we begin, we'd like to thank our donors and individuals such as yourself for your continued support in helping us support local and regional jazz musicians. Thank you so much. As well as the Arts and Science Council, North Carolina Arts Council, the Knight Foundation, and O's Place Magazine for their continued support. As well as Mr. Billy Dale and the great folks here at Crown Station for supporting us and sponsoring this live streaming platform. Also, Mr. Sean Higgins, great piano player, great educator, after moving here only 2 years ago, has been welcomed with open arms in the jazz community and is an integral part of our jazz arts education program, our Jazz Academy. So without further ado, please welcome the Sean Higgins Trio. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. Thank you.
right. Thank you. Thanks, everybody. Welcome. We're very glad to be here. Happy to be playing a bunch of original music and some tunes you might recognize. We actually started with a tune of my own. That tune was entitled Jay-Z the Club, named after a really great bar in Shanghai. That's a really swinging club. Had the pleasure of working with greats like Antonio Hart there. I've seen some wonderful music like Dave Kokoski, a lot of great people from Europe. But anyway, that was my tune entitled Jay-Z the Club. Who are you listening to tonight? On the drums, give it up for John Spurrier. That's right. On the upright bass, we have Mr. Mike Gudbaur. Pleasure to work with these gentlemen, these fine musicians. My name is Sean Higgins. We're going to keep the music going here. This next tune was written by a great trombonist. He was from Puerto Rico, and he was in the Duke Ellington Orchestra. Juan Teasel was his name, and this is Caravan. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. Thanks very much. That was a John Coltrane composition entitled Impressions, based off the tune So What, if it sounded familiar. Before that, we did an original composition of my own. This was a tune that I dedicated to my wife, and you're going to know her name, as the title was Until, and Then I Met Maggie. The guys did a great one. Tried to write a kind of a beautiful waltz. And then that brings us back to Caravan. So, yeah, we're going to keep things going. We got a couple more tunes here planned. This next one is by one of my favorite pianists, composers. Hard to even come up with an introduction. He played with everybody, Miles Davis. He had a funk group entitled The Headhunters, and of course he does his own things. So this is Herbie Hancock's tune entitled Driftin'. Thank you. Thank you, everyone here. Thank you, everyone at home. Fellow netizens, we appreciate it. That was a great standard entitled If I Were a Bell. Tried to make the piano sound a little bell-like. But I wanted to give a big thank you to Jazz Arts. We're really happy to be here. Thank you, Lonnie. Thank you, OC. And thank you to the guys as well. Give it up for John Spurrier on drums one more time. That's right. And we got Mike Gudbaur on bass. Yeah, thanks. Appreciate it, guys, generally. We're going to do one more tune. This was kind of a reimagined tune. You might recognize it. It's one of my favorite pianists, Chick Corea. But we're going to do it a little bit differently, and it's kind of in honor of these strange times. So this is our rendition of Beneath the Mask. Thank you.
All right, you guys, once again, let's hear it for Sean Higgins Trio. Thank you, John. Thank you, Mike. Thanks again, Sean. Appreciate you guys being here. Jazz lives in Charlotte, baby. What's up, Curtis? Hope to see you guys again. Our next installment of Jazz Arts Live from Crown will be August 6th. We have something special for you, so stick around, stay tuned, and we'll see you next time. Again, my name is O.C. Davis, Artistic Director here at Jazz Arts Charlotte. If you'd like to support us, please visit us at thejazzarts.org. Thank you. See you next time.